Hi, sorry about that. So I was just showing you Scarlett Claws, this beautiful little dress, which was sweet elegance, newborn. Then I bought this adorable Spanish set, Calamaro, from Lisa Dawson at the doll show. It is pale blue spots. And that came with the white little pants, the blue spots on the feet. She came home from Stephanie, sorry baby, in this Bambi outfit, which is from George Asda. And I bought this one as tattoo because, like I said, I like to buy from Asda. I haven't bought anything recently. This is Minnie Mouse. Yeah, I haven't bought anything recently. The last thing I actually bought is what she's wearing now. When I first found out I was buying her, I didn't want to buy anything because I didn't really know the size she was going to be. So I went out and bought this. Now, it was supposed to be tiny baby, but it's not. It's a newborn size, which is such a shame. I added that on, but it's such a shame because it's so gorgeous. And it's far too big for her. Then I have got this little cardigan, what I absolutely adore, which is Tiny Baby from Asda. So she's got that. When I told Wayne's Nana, she went out and bought me a blanket and this. These are like little pajamas. Hello, little one. Tiny Teddy Teddy. And it's got the built-in scratch mitts. And that came with little pants with the feet in. I am going to change it. I've got this little pink onesie. This is from Asda, little Minnie Mouse Jim Jams with the little leg footless. I've also got this, which is too small for well, it's not. I do like it. I got it off Lisa Dawson at the doll show, Doncaster, with the little diaper cover. But the diaper cover is tiny. And then I got a set of three pants, which are grey ones. They've all got ruffles on the back. Butterflies and roses, just pink and rose ones. And then I've got these little onesies go with the trousers I've just showed you from Asda. This dress, I think everybody's seen, from Asda. Some onesies that I bought. Missing one. So these were in a pack from Asda. And she's also got her little hat from Hester. So what? She's got a little knitted cardigan, not from Asda. Then she's got this from Morrison's. I think I got this, but absolutely felt nutmeg. I love it because it came with a little hat and a little bib that said, "Me, Mummy and Daddy are travelling," or something like that. And that's what she wore to go to the doll show, to travel to the doll show. So I will do Alfie's and CJ's. CJ doesn't have a lot. She does have these. I'm gonna keep her on. So the boys share this. I thought it was appropriate because we've got a motorbike. This is little CJ's sleeper. He doesn't have a lot, so that would be wise to do his first. His little pants. And these are from Mother Care. Tiny baby, up to 5 pounds. And Alfie's Christmas onesie. And the matching sleeper for Alfie. This is the little side snap onesie Alfie came home in. This little hat is so cute. Love it. I got this from a charity shop for 20 pence. And these little pants are adorable. I think they came with a little jacket. A lot of my stuff comes from this charity shop. This is CG's little sleeper for Christmas, Santa's littlest helper. This is Alfie's towel, Alfie George. This is his black, white and red onesie. And next baby designed for you, panda sleeper. This would be good for 4th of July, I think. As you can tell, these. A Peter Rabbit dungarees I got from the doll show. I did get the rest to go under it. I think you must have it on. These little pants. This I love. It's Tigger, and it's like a lime green. That's from Charity Shop. Yellow onesie from a charity shop. So when I first got Alfie, I got a gift of Wayne's mum and dad, and it was "I love my granddad" with a little smiley face. So the little blue pants is to go with this, which is a t-shirt saying "My mummy says I'm as quiet as a little mouse, but only when I'm asleep." True. Mickey Mouse onesie, which was in a set with this, the cute little pocket. He also has his Will Best stuff that he came home in. He also has one of these, the same as Scarlet but pale blue. So that is to go with the dungarees. That is actual Peter Rabbit. Because, sorry. It has Flopsy Mopsy Peter. The mother's in the sandbank. Fleecy onesie. Fleecy sleeper with Winnie the Pooh on. And finally, for a little CG and the doll show, I do also have these what I got made with little prints on. So that is everybody's clothing. I would like to hear what you think and see what you have. Sorry for clothes for your babies and how you rearrange them. Do you just pile them all in one box? Do you sort them out by size? Do you sort them out by gender? Do you hang your clothes? Do you put them in a box? Do you fold them? Do you just squash them in? But like I said, thanks for watching.